OJ.
This podcast episode is brought to you by Itopia Life Herbos, where cannabis and culture combined for a one-of-a-kind experience. Visit them at 10 AWS Kings House Road, just across from Canadian Embassy. Also, follow them on Instagram at Itopia Life or visit their webpage at itopialife.com for latest info on strains and merch. This part is also brought to you by
Lothian's Boutique. Follow them on Instagram at Lothian's Boutique, and you can check them out at 23 West Tradeway in Portmore. And you can use my code ARIAN10 to get 10% off your next bundle purchase.
Shout out Pure 24, pure natural supplements designed to enhance the body and mind. They make supplements affordable, effective, and easy to use. Visit their website at pure24store.com. Their products ship worldwide. And remember to use the code TheFix to get 15% off all purchases. That's promo code TheFix to get 15% off all purchases. I don't know why. Big up Rebel 13 Collections for the merch. See right here, yeah. As Rebel 13 Collections brought to you by Paul Tulux Gaynor of Twin of Twins. You can visit the website at rebel13.net. Yeah, you see, we're merch over right now. You can be just like us and explore your rebellious side. See it there? All right, cool. You just always know if you take it overboard. No? And the girl that my mom asked about now, like, you knew all of the girls involved, yeah. Like, or, as you say, like, you did gather them round through, like,
all right, I know them long time, man. Them hear about the party, so, you know, like, them call me and say, Shanice, my ear, I keep a party, you know. Goods, don't left me out.
Them volunteer them services, yeah. Mad thing.
Them said, don't left me out. I say, goods, you know, only me I can use, only half a fret on myself.
Mm.
Yeah.
See it there?
But wait, prostitution legal. Just a bunch of illegal activities we're discussing right now.
Yo, all right, calm. Speaking of which, I wouldn't want to get in trouble with the authorities. Apparently, them out.
Yeah, has that been resolved?
Them out. I look for you. What go on this?
I'm a friend them now.
For real?
Yeah, me and them good. Them I'm an uncle. I'm a father them.
Then they call him for question in the night for real. I picture him say I go around that.
Yeah, cause the media at the party, them come for me. Mm. Like as in like three jump lower.
Them the ask the Kedisha.
Yeah, them say where is
Kedisha? Hold on. So them ask for Kedisha, I never take for give up your friends. See ya. Yeah.
No, but them say where is Kedisha? I was like, Kedisha do they? So yeah, we skipping the party. So like was like, one day I'm going to tell them, say I'm me. Come in again, I don't want to get locked up. Mm. Some say, Jesus Christ. Some say, like, the selector look at me and like him and give me the eye, like him and say, yo, try no say, are you in a commerce? Oh, now go away. So, right now, I just look back at them and say, I'm me. So, I'm going to try to get them, you know, the little puppy face. So, I'm going to say, the man just say, okay, pretty girl, just come with us.
Oh God! Okay.
Hey, manala, you know the belly roll like a straight batch of mango.
Those guys ain't never hungry.
Say, everything this has but yeah. Start reach me.
Like there's fines, there are fees, and a bunch of shit.
The way all them come to me, mm-hmm. You like believe me, I do this. Mm. Like me kill a wall.
Yeah, can you say like tree van?
Tree van word. Much in soldier. But you know the soldier them say, yo, mama, if I'm me, you free. Cause me course. A plan, but a party, yeah, you know.
Of course. I mean, so none of them never want a party because they come, but none of them.
I'm tell you.
And you never think for bribe them.
Everybody,
say,
everybody.
I give you the best
no.
One.
My best girl. Eh?
Listen, see, the whole of them, yeah. Them did want to take part. Because them all here either show me the money. But them say the brown suit.
Yeah, that's the superintendent. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, so he was there.
I him come for me, my love.
Because you know, I could not send the squad them, you know, it's like squad them with a cap and jammies. I don't know where
whenever I send them out about 3 hours ago, whatever.
You know, they must have me in this long. Man in the brown suit say I protect me. Some say why? Some my party go viral. Him know. You know want nobody kill me. Some say kill me for what? Some say mama, God know. When I know older than you, just stay right here. Mm. You're safe right here. So I'm say okay. Well, So I'm in the like about 3 o'clock and come up about like 8:30.
Wow.
I walk up and down, if me ever quaint, tears drop. I just want to know what took place at a party. Yeah. And the phone, my phone, at line, just a ring non-stop.
Can you just imagine?
I said, Jesus Christ. Same say, go around here, take up the can, take up the sum. I said, okay, no. Okay, cool, no problem. But I give them my address. I give them a name, my number. Yeah. So some know say my uncle and my father, them.
Oh, that mess report say, so, oh, them still on the lookout for you and them still are using me.
And if buyer said, what how many years them charge you? 200 a thousand?
Yeah, because it's like a
no. I'm not getting a charge.
Mm. So nothing far from that.
No, and all thing you them do is just write down my name, my address, my telephone number, and just take a picture with my ID. Nothing more. And say so when me I come out, him say, all right, come up, boss. But he look good run about though.
You remember the name of these officers that they
want to talk? No, cause no, right now, I'm afraid.
I can't talk.
Right now, I'm afraid.
Remember, I'm telling you, I'm my uncle and my father, then, you know?
Yeah. I'm like, Jesus, please don't let nothing come out of this interview. Like, let it be fine.
Yeah. In Jesus' name. Got a front, got a back.
See it there? So the music thing now, you say, you never really want to do it. We did talk about it last week. I mean, I'm not too like, say, I did the music thing. What I want to know is you are pre for do like a career or you're being pushed to pursue a career night or the song was just a one-off thing or what?
Song just one-off thing.
Okay.
As I said, I feel like you can use it as your anthem.
Yeah.
You know, everybody kind of need a little. Yeah. If anybody can get their and own, you know, anthem. Yeah.
Wally for artists link me for do that little interest something there. Mm-hmm. You know, them like look something say 2 grand, fuck 2 grand, suck. Mm-hmm. 5 grand get a combo.
Yeah. Which is right. Combo song them too though.
Yeah, Wally. Yep.
Mm. But then, wait, question.
But them can't say it like me.
Question. There was a song when Nara used Triple X, but it wasn't you, but used this line combo to Bumbo. So you hear about that one then?
No.
You never hear that song, see me can't find it.
Wait there. Because I thought that was it, that your remix, and you jump on, and then me I said, oh, it's Maestro. Me I said, oh, shit, yeah, it's Maestro. But I thought that it was the well, he's a young artist, right?
Yeah.
You hear this?
That's me, though.
Yeah.
But yeah. Right, so them I use
you. You use it for the intro.
Yeah.
But my father, you know.
Yeah, my ear it. Yeah. But me I say, oh, who the man here?
But then my showdown is the official one. I guess our next Waterford meeting.
Yeah.
Link up and
you
say
know straight Waterford.
Yeah.
Superstar. Yo, come from Ford. Like you know, vibe starts sell to the world.
See there.
Maestro done.
See there.
Yeah.
See there. So what them the link you and say yo. Wait, we could do a song, yeah, OJ.
Yeah, Maestro and OG get to me at the same time. Mm. Same time they try to get to me.
Mm.
And like, you know, my brother bridging your name DJ Shane. Mm. Yeah, man, you know, bad selector from Waterford. Him come to me and say, yo, Shani, it's a two somebody in my link, you know. I said, all right, I'm ready. So I'm gonna go, I never did have the song now, you know, at all. Come I'm gonna say, yo, Maestro, what me I could do? I didn't even know what the first thing before do. Him say, here, Mama, just come out of the studio. I said, all right, reach out the studio and everything. Mention and like him, daddy, I listen to the beat. I'm just write something quick and fast
for you,
for me, and say, all right, Mama, see the phone here. This is how we are going to say. In the studio, just put on the headphone. I'm put on the headphone, I'm like, come, but me have to like say, 2 grand for. Mention say, no, Mama, you go too fast. I'm just say, Mention, what my for do then? You must say, just, you know, nobody go too low, nobody go too high. Mr. Mention, listen, me have said, oh, me, no, for say it, you know.
I love this. This is just honesty.
Yeah.
So I guess how long was the recording process? Because I mean, as they say, you know, like right. You're not used to it. What was it?
OJ took like 2 days and just release it out quick.
Wow.
Because so he said like everybody, everybody have some combo song.
Yeah.
Pan YouTube. So a whole heap of them, you know, majority of them, it make them come off. They make YouTube take them off.
Wow.
Yeah.
Wow. Because they have your name, your voice. They use your voice.
Yeah, them use my voice.
That's why. And then probably need for licensing or whatever.
Yeah, but them fool because most artists where them do is bring me go studio. Mm-hmm. And make me do that little intro part there.
Yeah.
Yeah, you know, I have to put in all the tea bag settings too.
Martin.
Are you not freaking? What? I feel like you're lying to me right now. Like, Shanice, Combo Boss.
You really have a question?
Yes, yeah, she's really lying to me right
now. No, I'm not lying. You know, I'm the road.
So, oh, you know, team all know, them something
there. I'm not saying how Waterford I come from.
Yeah.
I'm the road, Wally, Paman.
She said Waterford. I'm gonna love it.
Yeah, you say Waterford.
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 Say it, sit down.
Oh, yeah. Waterford.
Waterford. Yeah, man.
See, you know me there on Wally Paman, you know me here, man. Do the local talking and something. Yeah, so I know, look, one and two, look, something for adding that local sex part.
Okay.
When you eventually take part in them things. Yeah.
When she's married.
When she's married.
Yeah, I'm married.
Give me ecstasy. Calling dopey. Every beat tag was a baby puppy. Rich and keep your life, know you have to lucky. So when you get your money, you tell off it's okay. Yeah, can't live my life in nothing. You use up the window when you don't open. Some man I just press button, quickly take your life anytime you don't do the button.